Thank you, everybody, for coming out.
We just want to welcome you again and thank you. Did everybody enjoy the food?
Yeah.
Okay, don't lie to me now.
Yeah.
Did y'all enjoy the food?
Yeah.
Well, listen. The culinary team of myself and my mother and my lady Angela back there.
Woo!
Thank you. We thank you. So we're getting ready to get started because we're going to try to run on time. We're going to start something new. We're going to change the atmosphere. But whatever you see tonight, we just want you to be as supportive as possible.
Amen.
Can we do that?
Amen.
Can we just be supportive?
Amen.
Because it takes a lot of courage to have a vision, and we thank you, Marty, for your vision to do this, because a lot of people are scared to talk about these things, but we're not scared. Can we just say we're not scared?
We're not scared.
Because we don't have the spirit of fear. And if you in the kingdom, and oh, come on now, y'all gonna, okay, no preaching. They told me not to preach. So let's just get started. We're gonna have a praise dance by Jay Michelle, 26, out of Atlantic City, New Jersey, born in the 90s, attends Trinity Church in Atlantic City under the pastor Antonio Gandy. Graduated, okay, that's what I'm talking about. And just for the record, that's my pastor.
Amen.
So y'all can clap again.
Amen.
Okay. Graduated high school 2008, and in college 2013, been in a couple of productions under Just Right. So come see this anointed praise dance, and I'll guarantee you that you're going to enjoy it. So as we bring to you, without further ado, Jay Michelle. Thank you.
Yeah.